The star-nosed mole has a special nose with lots of tentacles. These tentacles help it sense things and find food while living underground. This unique nose is really useful because the star-nosed mole can't see very well. You can often find this mole in the United States and Canada, where it eats small animals without backbones and likes to live near rivers and lakes. Because of its special nose, it's considered one of the weirdest animals in the world.